Hi, thanks for watching this video from Douglas Sports in Huddersfield. So we've got a Mark II S3, finished in my opinion in one of the best colours, sprint blue. I also like the Imola yellows, but they're really hard to get. So this one's had some sensible modifications, none of the cheap stuff, it's all forged stuff. Ram air induction kit, stainless steel exhaust. It's had a remap as well. So we actually have one of these as a track car, identical to this. And the mods this car's had done is perfect, I think, for this. I've driven about in it for the last few days. Obviously, there's no loss of traction with the four-wheel drive system. Stainless steel exhaust, which sounds nice without being over the top. You can see it's three door with the black interior, full black leather as well. Recently had four injectors done at the main dealers. It's got matching Pirelli tyres all around. Quite a nice boot space on these. You can still really use them as a everyday car. So cam belt and water pump's been done. All the history with the car we'll put on the advert, but I know that's not due for a while. Just had four injectors fitted at the main dealers. Flat bottom steering wheel, cruise control. It's got the full leather, which I personally prefer. That's just a bit of dirt where we've just got in. It's raining outside as normal. As with all our cars, the HPI clear. They're all fully inspected before they go up for sale. And we provide them with a warranty, 12 months MOT as standard. You can take your car in part exchange. As always, if you've got any questions, if you want to arrange a test drive, or if there's anything we've not covered in the video or the photos that you'd like to see, just give us a bell or drop us an email. Thanks for watching.